don't know when.
I meant your name.
Christine Day. My last name's got all the vowels except for U and O.
Here at the Paris Opera, we only care about the vowels when they are sung.
Well, G.
G is a consonant, not a vowel. Miss Day, what do you intend to sing?
Happy birthday.
The last apprentice for the role of Madame Butterfly sang Annabelle Giordano by Puccini.
How can I sing that? I don't speak in opera.
Miss Day, who is your agent?
Charlie Bigelow.
This is the last time any of his clients will audition for the Paris Opera.
Yeah, once he got me, got the whole package. Happy birthday to you!
Stop it!
Happy birthday!
Is this enough?
Pretty good, huh?
It don't call us, it will call you.
That's what they all say.
So, kiddo, how did it go? Did you get the part?
No.
How come?
I can't sing an opera.
What do you mean? Look at you. My girl's a star. You'll light up the stage.
Oh, Charlie, I'm only a 10-watt bulb and a 1,000-watt socket.
Don't say that. You've got to get a job. How else will I get my 15%?
10%.
Oh, right, yeah. 10% then.
How come you're so desperate?
Oh, no reason. It's just I owe some money to the Viper.
And who's the Viper?
Nobody knows, but he's very generous. Unless you don't pay your loan back.
Well, I don't think this offer thing is going to work out. Maybe the Moulin Rouge called?
Mm-hmm. They did. They said you can work.
That's great news!
But as a dishwasher.
No way. You know what dishwater does to my hands?
There's gotta be a way, Christine. There's gotta be a way to make you a star. Wait a second, you still got the voice change in the rubber, right?
Yeah, but it sounds awful in every voice I've tried. What are you going to use this for?
I got an idea, kiddo, and it's a home dinner. Ah, this is much nicer.
Are you feeling better, Madame Lamar?
Yes, a little deep breathing always makes the headache vanish.
Looks like she just sat on her own.
Oui, now Giselle, my dear, would you?
But of course, madame.
This is the Phantom of the Opera.
Who is that?
I just told him the Phantom of the Opera.
I'm scared, oui, I'm terrified.
Someone is just playing the trick on us. There is no phantom at this opera.
Don't make me mad, lady.
Ha! What can you do to me?
Only this.
I think she's dead.
But wait, she has the pulse.
Madame Babadar, can you hear me?
I am not deaf. Oh, madame, I thought you were dead.
And next time, you will be.
There is indeed the madman here at the opera. Madman, what do you want?
Christine Day must sing the role of Madame Butterfly.
Absurd. Insane. This will never happen.
Then the opera will be destroyed.
Six of one, half a dozen of the other.
Dare to defy me, the Phantom of the Opera? Are you sure about that, Madame Pomeranian?
Pomeranian, idiot.
But madame, that was a phantom.
A cold-blooded monster who lives in the bowels of the opera.
And who are you?
Press. I represent the Paris Peekaboo.
Oh no, if the public hears about this,
they like nothing better.
Then tell the world that unless Christine Day sings Madame Butterfly, there will never be another opera at the Opera House again!
Stop the press, I have to speak to the center.
To arms, the opera house, it's under siege.
Charlie, what are you doing?
Getting a job, Christine, that's what.
But you terrorized that entire opera house and even kidnapped one of the singers.
Kidnapped? Come on, shake it out to meet her gorgeous hunk of a boyfriend, Raoul.
Do you really think I'll get to sing
Christine Day?
Yeah, this is Christine Day.
And who are you, little man?
Agent, wanna make something of it?
Your voice sounds familiar.
You know Pavarotti, Petrelli, Domingo?
Maybe, who doesn't?
They were my boys.
Charlie here made them famous.
And Christine's right up there with the best of them.
I think this is all just the hoax.
Oh, madame, I have found Marie.
And what happened to you?
A huge monster. An ugly man wearing half a mask came and carried me up into the sewers below the opera. Oh, I was too scared to sing.
Please, madame, let Christine sing.
But it would be an insult to anybody with ears.
Well, who died and left you, my chief critic?
The phantom will get all of us, madame.
No, there is no phantom.
Madame, I saw him.
I really did.
Really?
So what are we going to do now, Charlie? Hey, I wonder what this is.
It's for you, Charlie.
Oh, thank you.
Uh-oh.
Bad news?
It's the Viper. He says he's having me over for dinner.
Well, gosh, he can't be all that bad then.
I'm the entree.
So what are we going to do?
I've searched the place from top to bottom.
I've searched this place from left to right. There is no phantom.
I keep telling the girls that. No phantom. So we practice the opera. No?
Oui, madame.
I go to make my report. No phantom.
There goes the story of the century.
Au revoir, Inspector. Miss Peekaboo. And now, we take it from the top. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Contract already drawn up. Sign it.